Now the women's pole vault final. We'll start off with Chloe Henry of Belgium, attempting 4 meters. But there you see the potential dangers of this sport as her pole shatters. She appears to be okay as she makes her way up to her feet. You can see her fellow competitors cheering her on. There's a replay that just snaps right in half, and her momentum carries her into the bottom of the mat. Again, luckily she's okay. You see the reactions of the fans. And even her competitors thinking, gee, maybe a helmet might be a good idea. And now her countrywoman, Fanny Smets, here attempting 4 meters, 10 centimeters. And she clears it with ease. Her best vault of the day will be 4 meters, 30, a personal best to put her in third spot. Now Martina Schultze of Germany. She can't quite clear that. Her best vault of the day, 4 meters, 40 centimeters, as she salutes the crowd. That's a personal best for her as well. Now Anastasia Savchenko, the Russian, getting ready. She clears that height. Her best vault of the day will be 4 meters, 60 centimeters. And that will be enough for a gold medal for her, much to the delight of her coach. And there you see the final standings. Schultze in second, Smets in the bronze medal position.